This piece I'm going to do is called War Song.